The world of military aviation is constantly evolving, with new fighter jets pushing the boundaries of technology and capability. Two such aircraft, the Turkish aerospace industry's KAAN and the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II, represent the cutting edge of modern fighter jet design. The KAAN, formerly known as the TFX, is Turkey's ambitious foray into developing a fifth-generation fighter jet. First flying in 2023, the KAAN embodies Turkey's aspirations for technological independence and military prowess. On the other side of the world, the F-35 Lightning II has emerged as a cornerstone of modern air power for the United States and its allies. Developed under the Joint Strike Fighter Program, the F-35 comes in three variants: Media Group, F-35 Lightning II variants, Joint Strike Fighter Program jets, Added stock, added distribute underscore equally, the conventional takeoff and landing F-35A, the short takeoff and vertical landing F-35B, and the carrier-based F-35C. Both the KAAN and F-35 are products of extensive research and development, incorporating cutting-edge technologies to deliver superior performance in the demanding arena of air combat. The following sections will delve deeper into the specific features and capabilities of each aircraft, highlighting their similarities, differences, and ultimate potential as guardians of the skies. In modern warfare, evading enemy detection is just as crucial as delivering a strike. Both the KAAN and F-35 place a premium on stealth technology to increase their survivability and effectiveness in contested airspace. The KAAN incorporates several stealth features, including a blended wing-body design and internal weapons bays. These design choices aim to minimize the aircraft's radar cross-section, making it more difficult for enemy radar systems to detect and track. The F-35, on the other hand, has established itself as a leader in stealth technology. Its design incorporates a combination of radar-absorbent materials, carefully sculpted surfaces, and internal weapon carriage to significantly reduce its radar cross-section. The F-35's stealth capabilities have been extensively tested and proven in real-world scenarios, making it one of the most elusive fighter jets ever built. While both aircraft prioritize stealth, the F-35's maturity and proven track record give it a distinct edge in this category. The heart of any fighter jet lies in its engine, and both the KAAN and F-35 boast impressive power plants that enable them to achieve remarkable performance. The KAAN is initially powered by a single General Electric F-110 turbofan engine, a reliable and powerful engine commonly found in other fighter jets like the F-16. However, Turkey is developing its own indigenous engine, the TTF-6000, which is expected to power future variants of the KAAN. The F-35, on the other hand, is powered by the Pratt & Whitney F-135, an afterburning turbofan engine specifically designed for the F-35 program. The F-135 is the most powerful fighter jet engine in the world, generating over 43,000 pounds of thrust. This immense power allows the F-35 to achieve supersonic speeds without the need for afterburners, a capability known as supercruise. In terms of maneuverability, both the KAAN and F-35 are designed to be highly agile platforms. The KAAN's design emphasizes maneuverability, with a focus on dogfighting capabilities. Modern fighter jets are more than just flying machines. They are sophisticated platforms packed with advanced avionics and technology. The KAAN and F-35 are no exception, boasting state-of-the-art systems that give their pilots a decisive edge in combat. The KAAN's cockpit features a modern glass cockpit design, with large displays providing pilots with real-time information about the aircraft's systems and the surrounding battle space. The aircraft is equipped with an advanced, active, electronically scanned array radar, providing long-range detection and tracking capabilities. The F-35's avionics suite is arguably its most impressive feature. The aircraft's integrated sensor suite, known as the Distributed Aperture System, provides the pilot with a 360-degree view of the surrounding airspace, even through the aircraft's own structure. The F-35's active electronically scanned array radar is among the most advanced in the world, capable of tracking multiple targets and guiding precision weapons. Both the KAAN and F-35 showcase the critical role of avionics and technology in modern air warfare. Section 5, Armed and Ready Weaponry and Payload. A fighter jet's effectiveness ultimately hinges on its ability to deliver ordnance accurately and decisively. The KAAN and F-35 offer a diverse range of weaponry options, ensuring they can address a variety of threats. The KAAN features an internal weapons bay designed to carry both air-to-air and air-to-surface munitions. The KAAN is expected to be compatible with a mix of indigenous Turkish weapons, such as the Gökdoğan and Bozdoğan air-to-air missiles, as well as NATO standard munitions. The F-35, with its larger size and payload capacity, carries a wider array of weaponry. The aircraft's internal weapons bays can accommodate a variety of air-to-air missiles, guided bombs, and even small-diameter bombs. Both the KAAN and F-35 are capable weapons platforms, but the F-35's larger payload capacity, weapon diversity, and combat experience give it a clear advantage in this category. Section 6. Guardians of the Skies Operational Roles. Fighter jets are designed with specific missions and operational roles in mind. The KAAN and F-35, while both highly capable, have different intended purposes within their respective air forces. The KAAN is envisioned as a multi-role fighter jet, capable of performing both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. It is intended to replace Turkey's aging fleet of F-16s, providing a modern and capable platform for air defense, ground attack, and suppression of enemy air defenses, or SEED, missions. The F-35 similarly is a multi-role fighter jet, but its operational scope is far broader. The F-35A, the most common variant, is designed to be a highly versatile aircraft capable of performing air superiority, strike, electronic warfare and intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance missions. Both the KAAN and F-35 are designed to be versatile assets for their respective air forces, but the F-35's three distinct variants, broader range of capabilities, and extensive operational experience make it a more versatile and adaptable platform. Section 7. The Price of Power, Cost Comparison. Developing, procuring, and operating advanced fighter jets is an expensive endeavor. The KAAN and F-35, with their cutting-edge technologies and demanding performance requirements, come with significant price tags. The exact cost of the KAAN program is difficult to determine, as it is still in development. However, estimates suggest that each KAAN fighter jet could cost upwards of $100 million. The F-35 program, on the other hand, has faced significant scrutiny for its high cost. The cost per unit varies depending on the variant, but the F-35A, the most common version, currently has a unit cost of around $80 million. It is important to note that the cost of a fighter jet extends far beyond its purchase price. Section 8. Weighing the advantages, strengths, and limitations. The KAAN and F-35, while both representing the cutting edge of fighter jet technology, have distinct strengths and limitations that make them better suited for different roles and operational environments. KAAN strengths, domestically produced. The KAAN's development provides Turkey with greater technological independence and reduces its reliance on foreign-made military equipment. Advanced technology. The KAAN incorporates advanced technologies including stealth features, a modern glass cockpit, and a powerful ASA radar. Maneuverability. The KAAN's design prioritizes maneuverability, making it a potentially formidable opponent in close-quarters dogfights. KAAN limitations. Developmental program. As a relatively new program, the KAAN is still under development and has yet to prove itself in operational service. Limited track record. The KAAN lacks the extensive testing, refinement, and operational experience of the F-35. F-35 strengths. Mature platform. The F-35 has been in service for several years, undergoing extensive testing and refinement. Proven capabilities. The F-35 has been used in combat operations, demonstrating its capabilities in real-world scenarios. Advanced stealth. The F-35 is widely regarded as one of the stealthiest fighter jets ever built. Integrated systems. The F-35's avionics, sensors, and weapon systems are highly integrated, providing pilots with unparalleled situational awareness. Versatility. The F-35's three variants allow it to operate from a variety of platforms and perform a wide range of missions. F-35 limitations, high cost. The F-35 program has been criticized for its high development and procurement costs. Maintenance challenges. The F-35's complex systems require significant maintenance, which can impact its availability and operational readiness. Section 9. The verdict, choosing the right fighter for the mission. The KAAN and F-35 are both impressive feats of engineering, showcasing the rapid advancements in fighter jet technology. However, they are also very different aircraft designed to meet different needs. The KAAN represents a significant step forward for Turkey's domestic aerospace industry, and provides the Turkish Air Force with a modern and capable platform for air defense and ground attack missions. Its focus on maneuverability and affordability could make it an attractive option for countries seeking a cost-effective fifth-generation fighter jet. The F-35, despite its high cost and maintenance challenges, remains a highly capable and versatile platform. Its advanced stealth, integrated systems, and diverse range of weaponry make it a formidable asset for air superiority, strike, and electronic warfare missions. Ultimately, the choice between the KAAN and the F-35 depends on a country's specific needs, budget, and strategic priorities.